You might have just started school, or maybe you just started a brand new job and you need to find yourself a license of office. There are free solutions out there, but the problem with those solutions is if you grab someone else's file, start editing it, it might look a little weird. But then when you save it and give it back to that person, it looks completely weird when they open it up back in that Office native application. Unfortunately, the free solutions are great, but they're not so great when you go to share them. And that's where Office is pretty awesome because, of course, it's going to work great. So, as you may have already found out, Office is expensive, but I have the perfect solution for you here on softwarekeep.com. So let's check it out real quick. softwarekeep.com/this-bytes-for-you. So right when you come in, they'll give you the 15% off your order. Don't fall for this one just yet. There's a better one. The better one is if you use promo code TBFY20 at checkout, you get 20% off. Obviously, I've been doing a little work with Softwarekeep. I've been trying to get them to give you bigger and better solutions, working out the best for you. Start your academic year right, just as I mentioned, but you only get 15% off. Use my coupon code again for 20 off. So scrolling down, we can see Microsoft Office 2021, Home and Student, Home and Student for Mac, Home and Business, and then 2019, and even copies of Windows 10 Professional. Again, you get 20% off of that $114.99. And then if you don't see what you like here, you can always come up to the top. We can go to Office 365. For those of you that don't want to make the full commitment at first, while 150 bucks or 120 bucks, 200 bucks isn't cheap, I totally get it. The trial versions help you understand which version you may like better. But I already know what I like. Let me show you what's in here anyway. Then we have Office 365 Enterprise for 10 bucks a month, 365 Business for 22, and then, you know, so on. We have so many different versions. These are all monthly or yearly subscriptions. I know what I like already. I want Office 2021 and I want Professional. Now, before I go on further, let me go ahead and log in real quick. One sec. If you don't already have an account, in this video up above, I'll show you how to create an account on Softwarekeep. Super quick, super easy. Okay, then after we're logged in, we'll go back to Microsoft Office 2021 and we'll go to Professional. And then here we can see Office 2021 Professional Plus. That's a lot of money. 590 bucks, but then we have Office 2021 Professional for 330 bucks. 330 is still not cheap, but it's cheaper than $600. And then we also get that 20% off discount. Comes with Word, Excel, Outlook, Publisher, Access, PowerPoint. So I don't need to add it to cart, but you can if you want to keep shopping, but I want to buy it now. Now we can always use their back to school, but that's only 15%. So we'll hit cancel here. And then we'll hit TBFY20 here and click apply. Bam, drops it 20%. That's beautiful. Also, if you're strapped for cash, maybe you don't have a credit card or you don't have a PayPal account, you can always use Klarna. Kind of like a credit card, Klarna allows you to break up your payments into multiple different payments. But anyway, I'm going to use PayPal, so let's check that out. And then when we're done, we know this is what we want. And we'll go ahead and click PayPal. That's the method I'm choosing at least. After clicking PayPal or whatever payment you have, make sure you have selected what you want here and then click complete purchase. So this is very cool. On most websites, when you go to buy it, they'll tell you, we'll send it to you within a day or two or three. This gives you 30 minutes and typically you'll have it before those 30 minutes, but they give themselves their own countdown. That's pretty awesome. So in the meantime, we're gonna go ahead to my email address. Here we can see the PayPal receipt. Even though it said 30 minutes, I keep refreshing just to make sure it doesn't get there a little early. The last three times it has gotten there early, we didn't have to wait 30 minutes. While we wait for that email, I wanna show you something real quick. You can see here, $330. That's at Softwarekeep without the coupon, $430. Buying it directly from Microsoft, $440. That's not cheap. But anyway, coming back over here, we can see Softwarekeep emails and we have about 22 minutes left. So that's beautiful, or 12 minutes left, sorry. We'll go over to the top one. And then here they tell you what you've purchased, how much you've saved. $264, that's pretty cheap. And then you could print it if you'd like to. Okay, and then coming out of here on the second email, Here they send you the key and then also where you can download it from. So we'll click on this link. Then I'll go ahead and sign in, or you create a brand new account. I'm going to use my email and then I'll enter in that key here. I'll enter in the region, then I'll click next and then get your app. So click confirm. There we go. Office Professional Plus 2021 has been added to your account. So then we can click install here. And then install here. And then we'll run the office setup.exe file that it downloads for us. I'll go ahead and minimize this. So far, it's pretty quick and easy, right? Okay, we're all set. Office is installed now. So we'll just click close here. And then we can click on the start button. Recommended. Already we have Word, we have PowerPoint. We'll click on all apps. Then we have access over here. Excel. Your office tools. Microsoft Teams. OneDrive, OneNote, Outlook. PowerPoint, Publisher. Your entire solution is right here. And then, you know, you need to write up a paper real quick. Okay, welcome to Office, continue. Then we'll activate the copy of Office we just bought. We'll send a sign-in request to your phone. One sec, use this account everywhere, next. Accept the EULA. And then there you go, you're typing up. So in this video, I've shown you where to get a cheap copy of Office 365, whatever version you want. Now, mind you, I went with professional. You don't need to go that high. Maybe you can do home and student if you just need things like Excel and Word. Perfect for you to get home and student. It's affordable and it has everything you need. If you want to grow, maybe go for professional. But again, you have your entire selection there you can choose from. And don't forget to use code TBFY20 to get 20% off. As you saw, there's a 15% off. There's an 18% off, but only I can get you that 20% off. Anyway, this is Iggy with This Bytes For You, showing you how to use Softwarekeep to buy your incredibly affordable copy of Office. Now, if you want to see how I registered for an account for Softwarekeep and everything, you can check this link out on the screen. Iggy with This Bytes For You up. See you guys.